Internationally acclaimed Studio 58 graduate superstars Debbie and Allie with a very important announcement.
If I said to you, Debbie, the park, Secret in the Wings, Comedy of Errors, 1984, what would you say to me?
I would say I'm using my skills as an actor that I learned at Studio 58 to let you know that we're surprised and delighted to be telling you about the new Studio 58 season. 2010-2011.
Don't you love it? The park. Let's start with the park. Written by three of our students.
Directed by another one of your students.
Wee David. That's who I think of him.
Well, I think of him as a much younger artist in terms of senior artists, which we are.
The Secret in the Wings. Shh. Who's directing that one?
That's another secret. Little Mikey Stack.
I adore Mikey Stack. Then we have Comedy of Errors. And when I say comedy, Debbie, do you get a little...
That flings me back another 30 years, and I start to weep inside because I'm made up and I'm not going to waste that time and energy.
And when you have a lot of Botox done, as Debbie does, it's hard to show emotion on your face. Debbie and I were both in what is considered to be...
The pinnacle
of Comedy of Errors.
It was a fine, fine piece, and it's being directed by one of those students, Scott now Bellis. Senior artist.
Scott Bellis.
Me, Scotty Bellis.
He was in that production.
As my lover.
As your lover.
And not to forget to mention.
Of course not.
Last but not least, 1984! Now, wasn't that a good year? And it's a futuristic look at the past, I guess, is what it is.
A world premiere written by...
Penned by Wee Andy Thompson.
One of our grads, another one of our amazing...
Was he another student of yours? Absolutely.
Well, he was, Debbie. Thank you for mentioning it. We don't want to forget Risky Nights. Risky Nights, an incredibly exciting program.
Cameron McKenzie, who is quite a combination. Drag queens, and there is some talk that there may be some...
Maybe auditioning,
maybe just mentoring.
The other Risky Nights show, La Marea, a spectacular collaboration with SFU, with UBC.
Pushing the envelope, pushing.
Another little secret that we want the world to know about. Best prices in town, Studio 58, and $10 Tuesdays.
Does that make you want to hold a puppy and put a crown on? Just show
a couple of those ads in Victoria
for a check.
Did you?
Oh, and?
I know what you're going to say.
Anthony Holland
is going to be with us. Anthony Holland, founder of Studio 58. He will be coming in early October here to do his show, A Night with the Stars.
And so, the secret's out. The 45th anniversary season.
See there? Be there or be square, as they say.
I think I made that up.
Did you?
I think I did.
Originally.
I think.
You were the original.
I said it here first.